like, and subscribe for more content. You heard me?
What's the word, family? Hey, man, check this out. We getting all type of reports that the homeboy MO3 was shot and killed in Dallas, Texas today, man. That's where he from. That's where he died at, bro. That shit sad, man. And the crazy part is, he died the same way that Yellow Beezy was attacked, man. Yellow Beezy, his op, man, he was shot up on the expressway too, man. What that tell y'all about the Dallas and the Texas highways, man? Like, you gotta be aware wherever you go, man, if you down there, man. Now check this out, man. The news crew was saying that the man hopped up out of his car and started to run where the gunman chased him down and gave him shots in the head and the body and everywhere else he could shoot him at, man. You know what I'm saying? It was like a real crazy event. It had the expressway, the highway shut down. It had Texas looking like what to do next. And, you know, even a civilian got shot, man, during this shit, bro. Like, they was just blowing shots everywhere. Like, they wanted him dead, bro. They blew shots everywhere, man. A civilian got shot. Man, when is this shit going in, man? We ain't even buried King Von yet, and we gotta bury another rapper? What's wrong with you guys, man? Don't y'all realize y'all future millionaires? You can have your grandchild be somebody, man. Don't y'all guys understand that your grandchildren could be somebody? You could be allowed to see that happen. Y'all rather beef over the goofiest shit ever, man, like, instead of coming together over money. We got reparations right now. They gave $10 million to every black person in America. Guess what? We'll be ripping and running, trying to break each other down and try to steal from each other, man, and try to fight each other and kill each other still, man. Somebody told me, man, if you get money, that's not going to change who you are. That's just going to make you the same person that got money, man. Now look at this shit. MO3 friend got killed a couple months ago. A few months ago, his friend was just killed. Now they burying him. It's like, man, this is senseless. Can't nobody stop it. When I started this channel, man, I'm gonna tell y'all this. When I started this channel, I started it just to talk about hip hop, not to talk about death and murders. Just to talk about hip hop. Presidency, like, my favorite video that I made was the one with Lil Wayne and Donald Trump became best friends. Not no shit like this, bro. We got the autopsy pictures of King Von coming out and kids are looking at it and people want to see it. I can't believe this shit, man. They got my man laid up on the table. Like, somebody need to go to jail for that shit. It's senseless. These dudes killing each other, it's senseless. King Von thinking he can run up on the man and just beat him down, that's senseless. You can't run up on somebody and just beat him down, especially in their town, man. Yellow Beezy, y'all got to chill this shit out, man. Y'all millionaires, future millionaires. You still got ops, man. Maybe you need to work shit out with the ops, man, because the money should mean more than anything, but I guess it don't. Guess money don't mean shit, man, to a motherfucker with a chip on his shoulder. We gotta think of we gotta rethink, man. And everybody upset with what T.I. said. And look what happened days later. Now guess what? Ain't nobody gonna wanna say nothing. Because if you say something, you wrong. If you don't say nothing, you wrong. So it's a lose-lose situation, but it's better not to say anything. At least you won't get no new ops by saying something. Y'all let me know what y'all think in the comment section about this, man. I have to come back with this, man.
For more content, hit that like button, just like Tyson.